Whoa, unbelievable. Weak response back. Nigeria is now in life support. Nigeria is now on life support. Weak blows hot, replies President Muhammadu Buhari. Remember that yesterday we presented you with the news where Buhari government says police are investigating Wike, that Wike gave INEC officials 114 million to sway the vote in his favor, and they have found the money. They are looking now to prosecute him. Wike say, listen guy Buhari, if you are looking for me, you will never see me. You will never see me. Say, listen, this country is dying. Let's stop deceiving ourselves. Nigeria is on life support. In case you're not aware, the country is now on life support. Please don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Subscribe if this is your first time. Let's get all the details. Nigeria now on life support. Wike blows hot after Buhari's government investigating him, saying he used money to bribe during the election to sway the vote in his favor. Governor of Rivers State, Nyesom Wike, says Nigeria is now on life support and need urgent help before it's too late. Wike stated this on Wednesday at the inauguration of the Israel Odeh Omore Street in New GRA Phase 1, Obiakpo local government area. He said the APC-led government has plunged the country into economic distress. He added that Nigerians are now regarded as dethroned people. What happened for taking out PDP is a great regret to the Nigerian people. It's a shame that Buhari's government is trying to face me by saying they are carrying out an investigation. It's rather very unfortunate. Wike said the exchange rate now got to 510 naira to a dollar, $1. When they took over, it was 150 naira to a dollar. In 2015, he said they said they will give employment. Do they have employment today? Are their children employed? Are your children employed? You were deceived, Nigerians. According to Governor Nyesom Wike, Nigeria is now on life support and require prayer from well-meaning Nigerians in order to salvage the country. Since APC came into power, you can see what Nigeria has turned to. Each day you wake up, you hear people are being killed. If you watch television and read the news or hear the newspaper, you will hear so and so number of people being killed or kidnapped, so on and so on in every state. When you speak and criticize this government, then they come on you. Buhari's government says they are investigating me, that I bribed people. I feel very sorry for them. Instead of them to concentrate on issues on ground and sort out the nation, I am now their target. They have failed. This is not what I thought all of us needed. When they came with change, Nigerians believed them. The country is on oxygen, life support. Nobody knows what will happen next. As we know today, Nigeria is really draining out and needs help. Nigeria needs prayer. To our mothers and sisters, you have to kneel down to God and pray seriously for this country. Nyesom Wike also stated that APC-led federal government has done nothing in Rivers State for the people. He described it as an utter failure by the federal government that is jointly executing building railways to Niger and other roads, while people of the state, why states are not being done. Rotimi Amaechi is not left out. This from this state, what has he done? Let him come out and tell the people one thing he has done since a minister. The only thing they are arguing now is that they are doing a Benue Bodi Road. No, with due respect, that's not correct. That road was supposed to have been done by NLNG and the federal government, NLLG, but their 60 billion federal government did not bring any kobo. So don't get it twisted. Now they are trying to use tax that NLLG is to support the payment to do the road. The tax will have been shared from the federal account, and part of that money would have come to Rivers State so that the federal government cannot say that they are doing anything on that road. All of us are witnesses to what is going on. Speaking further, Wike stated that every road, the old and the new GRA, have been rehabilitated under the urban NURA program office administration, except the Ogomi Crescent in the new GRA. The motivation, he said, is to restore the beauty and sanity of this government to serve the people. He said, please don't listen to Buhari and his government. They have failed. They knew it. And they are trying to get people to sympathize with them. These are a failed set of people. Let's resuscitate the nation from the current support. Life support its own. So that's Nisom Wike replying Buhari, saying, listen, if you want me to come to you and you are failed, I will never come and visit you. I will never come and join your party. I will never. Nisom Wike, you know, says he's being targeted because he always called Buhari out and tells him as it is. And definitely we know that Buhari is a big baby. If you get what I mean, it's not being sarcastic or being insultive to him. You know, when you see somebody's character over time, you watch the person, you draw your indices, you draw the conclusion. Exactly. That is it. You get me now. I get my point. Yes. Buhari is a big baby. Okay, and what babies do is that when they are not happy, they throw tantrums. That's what Buhari is doing. What happened with him and Twitter? Is that not a clear indication of tantrum throwing? That this man is a big baby, although advanced in age but not advanced in behavior? Is it not clear indication enough? If it's not, I don't know what else is clearer than that. And other issues, people are dying. Before he came on air on Arise TV that very day, in Igogon, people just died. Less than 48 hours to that very is airing on Arise TV. People were killed in Igogo. What did President Muhammadu Buhari do? He ignored those people as if they were no lives, as if they are chickens, and you know, spoke about how more is going to empower the Fulanis. And somebody's asking, do you think that man is all right? Just a question. You think he's all right? He's not all right. He's not all right. It's not because he's sitting in Aso Rock makes him all right. There are indications and things that must be done for you to say that somebody's in his right mind. And some of the display by this very man shows that he's not in his right mind. No, he's not well. He's not all right. Okay, he's not all right. Let's call a spade. The guy no way. Guy no way. Need help. In no way. You understand me now? In no way. Okay, now the problem with him be that. Guy no way. Not the way. Not the sound. It's not sound at all. That's what's happening. That's the big issue. The guy is not fine. It's not fine at all. So you see, this is what is going on. We'd like to hear from you. Please leave us a comment. Don't forget to like us, share, subscribe. God bless you. Have a lovely and a fantastic day. From us, it's bye for now.